Hey. Morning, Nick.
And we are fishing in there. Just on cue, a heron.
Oh no!
Did you pass me the point?
Yep. Well, okay, Monday. Me and Nick are out fishing or drossing, and I'm using the LRF. I have a drop shot rod set up. I have a light spinning rod set up with 15 pound rubbing fluorocarbon, and also have a slightly heavier rod with a kind of Texas rig with a little prawn, plastic prawn rigged weedless. So we'll see how it goes. We'll chop and change. It's not cold at all. It's a really nice day. Then here comes Nick. Between 28 and 32 feet seems to be the favourable depth today. What depth I got that chunk of that? Oof. Oh,
you know what happened? Just for the dump battery.
Oh.
It's off! It's off! Oh.
It's aye! Oh, fuck! That is a fish, a big fish, Nick! Oh! Shit! Did you see it? This is a better one, Nick. Yeah. That is a beauty. Oh, is that dinner? Is that dinner? Oh, it's a fatty. Yeah. Oh, ho, ho, ho.
So that's the bottom, and then the black marks would appear to be fish just off the bottom. The weather is absolutely stunning, and Nick's just lost a really, really big fish. Oh, it didn't. Oh, ho.
it's off!
Yeah, it's safe.
Is this a wee collie? It's a little coal fish, Nick. And then it's away. Super. That's a fish. There's a fish there. Oh, there's a fish under my kayak. I can see it on the sounder.